You know what makes women stupid is college. Because college makes everybody stupid. Because fools say in their heart that there is no God. And it's an atheistic fool system. It's not a school system, it's a fool system that teaches humanism and atheism and agnosticism and godlessness and blasphemy against the Lord Jesus Christ. Look, the beginning of knowledge is the fear of the Lord. The beginning of knowledge, the beginning of wisdom, the beginning of understanding is the fear of the Lord. And you see so many fools walk out the door of these institutions of so-called higher learning because they're learning from fools and they become a fool themselves. You know, you talk to some of the smartest people that you know, they're people who know this book really well. Why? Because the Bible says of the Word of God, making wise the simple. The Bible makes wise the simple. I've noticed people when they get saved and start reading the Bible, they get smarter. In all areas, not even just spiritually. They just get smarter because the Bible makes you smart. College makes you dumb. You say, well, how do you say that? Look, you say, I knew a smart guy who came out of college. He came out of college smart in spite of college. He was already smart when he went in. And he was smart when he came out because he read books while he was in college. It's not because he was sitting in college classes. It's because he read books. Because you know what makes you smart? Reading books. You talk to somebody that says, I don't like to read. This is what their translation. I'm shallow.